Okay, this is Vepetra, and we are back in No Man's Sky. I'm gonna say, didn't we save on the ship? On the station? Does that mean the signal's up in the sky, or is it someplace else on the planet? Let's find out. Is that oxygen right there? There was. Oops. We're not going to take 20 minutes. Ship. So, why is it telling me to go over there? I'm not gonna land over there, screw that. I'll walk over there and come back if I have to. Well, that thing went away, so I'm guessing I'm going up there.
Radiation protection falling.
Good of shape. What's the other one look like inside? About the same, really. Terminal online. Universal translation services reached. Lifeform dictionary available. Learn word. 2. Ooh. I'm totally literate now. Watch out, aliens, here I come. Up there first. I don't really care about that. So how do I can't scan stuff now. Why can't I scan stuff now? Not what I wanted to do. How do I switch modes? That's what I wanted to do. That thing that I...
Units received.
Ferrite and carbon. Ooh. Oh, the rings. Holoterminus activated. Network traffic low. Access records. There are no incoming calls currently registered with the Holoterminus. Logs from the previous call are available. Access logs. Corvax link. Whatever. Leave. Let's head out.
Received.
Is this the thing I'm trying to go to? Thing I'm going to. Of the anomaly. Log damaged. Partial records available. Signal has led me to this wreck of a freighter. Colossal fragments of metal scattered across the landscape. Were these messages nothing but misfiring circuits of a long forgotten ruin? Nestled among the debris, I find the pilot's log, blinking, awaiting input. Request log. Instead of displaying the ship's log, the terminal spits out a strange sequence of numbers. They are followed by a short message. Anomaly comes for the stars. Take flight. A schematic or a hyperdrive is attached to the end of the message. Oh, take the blueprint. Why not? I pull the blueprint from the computer. But this hyperdrive blueprint is for a conventional starship, not a freighter of this size. Someone placed this here after the crash, hoping it would be found. Okay.
Repaired. Radiation protection calling.
Fast too, holy crap. Actually get in here.
Thank you.
Radiation protection point.
Can't make a microprocessor. Microprocessors and some chromatic metal. Okay. Thank you.
Master. I don't have that. What can I sell? Close enough. Storage. Whoa, 2 million credits, holy crap. I've already got copper in there.
Oh,
I need. No, I need 125 chromatic metal. Starship technology, let's install this stuff.
Technology
recharge. What do I make antimatter? Ship. Okay, fine. Diagnostics report. Hyperdrive successfully installed. Hyperdrive fuel status empty. My hyperdrive is complete. Perhaps I really will find answers out there amidst the stars. But without warp cells, I will be going nowhere. I need to find a source of antimatter. Tune scanner to antimatter. Search for antimatter traces with the starship scanner. Well, it wants me to go into space and scan from out there, but no, we'll do that next time. Let's go back inside and save. And I'm gonna call it here, and we will continue this next time. This has been Pepitra, and you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.